How you doing, man? This is Adrian, and I'm here live on UndefeatedMagazine.com, checking it out.
Adrian!
That's right.
Oh!
Look who I'm with, Sam
Hoger! Oh my goodness, what's happening, baby?
Nothing much, man, nothing much. First of all,
Come on. Congratulations.
First round TKO win.
Thank you very much.
No doubt, man, you look good, my brother.
Man, you know, it's the Alaskan Assassin at work, baby. Thank you to everybody at Hoger Mixed Martial Arts who helped me get this done. I'm telling you, I tell people, when we're coming around the mountain, son, we're coming to drop bombs. We creep upon these fighters and suckers who want to get some. They feel that wrath like a brat or a magpack, but Hoger MMA walks all over them like the bottom of a doormat. We keep getting props because we ain't nobody's daughter. We come to fights, we drop dynamite like Tevye Walker. You want to come then and put us in a sticky case? We bring 30-30, half caliber, half gauge. And if you don't know what we're talking about, you can test us out. We scope you out like that ballin' last Boy Scout. Remember that? We scope out bulls like a needle in a haystack. We come to fights and we break them down like Shaq. If they don't know what I'm talking about, they step back. We're being all we want to be so you can tell Uncle Tom that when Hoger MMA comes, we always drop bombs.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Come on, baby, come on!
Second career.
I know. I should have been one of them reggaeton guys.
That was laughing real good. First of all, Sam Hoger, congratulations, man.
Oh, you look good. Funny.
Your ground game looked good.
Thank you.
You caught the guy with a solid hit.
Yeah.
Dropped him, got on top, and you just dropped bombs. A la Cain Velasquez dropping bombs on Nogueira is how it looked like to me. But first of all, what's the plan for you? What's the future for you? What do you got? Is there anybody you want to call out? I mean, no. This is going to go live.
Fedor Emelianenko, you know, please have a fight. For the love of God, I was hoping to be able to replace Josh Barnett on that affliction card. Bringing all the top guys. You know, I'm climbing, well, to be honest with you, I'm steadily climbing the ladder, you know. I don't have a right to call any of those guys up. I mean, I'm looking to, you know, climb the ladder in heavyweight, you know, hopefully be able to make a name for myself and be able to get to the top at some point in time. There's a lot of, you know, there's a lot of talented guys out there and over here in Houston, and I'm looking forward to, you know, continuing to test myself and just get better. I want to thank a lot of the people who helped support me and helped me get here, you know, and I like to thank Leroy Franklin, Sean Machado, Christian Sutton, Mark Lehman, who helped me out in Vegas, Floyd Mayweather Sr. Oh, Rosemary Acosta from Undefeated, recognized. Oh, man. Everybody, Sun Tran, Erica Duggar especially, all the team from Hoger Mixed Martial Arts.
Big team.
And, you know, it's a huge family over there. You know, we're continually looking to build positive things, you know, for the community, because we want to go ahead and create programs that help institute discipline and give children an opportunity to go ahead and succeed and achieve whenever they come and visit us and train with us. But as for the rap career, you know, I guess I wasn't one too many poetry slams when I was a kid, huh? Oh, man. But a todo mi hispano, gracias por el apoyo ahí. Lo agradezco a mí mucho. Hola, mi familia en Panamá. Todos ahí. All my people in Alaska. Hello. Aside from that, I think we're, is that about it?
Yeah, I just got one more question for you, Sam. First of all, good fight. Like you said, you're doing a lot in the city of Houston, bringing up MMA. And I just want to say from a personal note, man, thank you. And continue doing what you're doing. We have one of your students in here, Mr. Young.
Machine Gun.
Won by a devastating left hook. And,
Machine Gun's going to take over the area soon. Let me tell you. He's going to replace me soon. I'm getting old and raggedy, you know, so he's going to replace me when I get done. So I'm telling you, Machine Gun Young is someone to look out for.
No doubt, this is Adrian. I'm on Undefeated Magazine
Undefeated,
live.
Undefeated, number one,
Sam
baby.
Hoger, y'all.
Number one, baby.